Captain Rogers.
Your Highness. Glad to see you, T'Challa.
Glad to see you too.
T'Challa.
How are you feeling, Logan?
Feeling fresh in this air. But I am very hungry.
Let's move.
So do you remember the day when we met for the first time?
Of course. How could I forget that day?
Sounds interesting.
Well, it's a long story.
Then tell me the story, Cap. I want to listen.
All right, let's get to work. On my first assignment in Africa, I was young and inexperienced. I knew little about Wakanda, and even less about the Black Panther. I was on the mission to stop a Hydra squad, intent on stealing Wakanda's vibranium deposits.
All right, guys, let's do this.
Come on!
Execute plan B.
Enough.
That's enough.
You can go home now. You have already taken out the garbage.
Who are you?
I am the King of Wakanda, and you have made trouble in our city.
We need to talk. I am sure there is a misunderstanding between us.
We take our borders very seriously, and you have crossed ours.
Now look here.
Mistake!
I could do this all day. Where am I?
You need rest.
Stay down.
Can we talk now? I have been following your fledgling career, Steve Rogers.
So how did you know my name?
Well, I think in time, you will represent to your nation what the Black Panther represents to Wakanda. And that is a good thing.
Thanks. So I was just on the mission to stop a Hydra squad.
Yes. Now I know that they came here to steal our vibranium. The only mineral on Earth that can be found here. You are right. We had some sort of misunderstanding.
As being a king, what you have done is right. And we have cleared all misunderstandings. That's all that matters.
By the way, I have something for you. Try this. Stronger than steel, made from vibranium.
Thank you, T'Challa.
Thanks to you for helping us.
By the way, you are strong, and we need fighters like you on our team, the Avengers. We need you, T'Challa.
Of course. It is an honor for me.
Welcome to the team. You are an Avenger now.
So that's how you guys met for the first time.
Yes, actually. Guys, I have to go now. The city is in trouble. Rajas, do not worry. I can handle this. As being a king, it is my responsibility.